Okay, this is a national school walkout video. I'm gonna be showing it to you.
Without you, life is incomplete. You mean the world to me. 1,300 encouraging notes, one for each student at Gretna High School. That they are wanted, they are needed, and homicide and suicide are never options.
Story I'm recording.
National student walkout focused on ending gun violence.
School walkout.
To stay in. What do you mean?
School walkout. I'm recording that.
How are you recording?
I'll show you afterwards.
Students to feel like they are speaking up, but if some students are too scared to do that, we feel like the ribbons will show something.
These ideas supported by their principal, who has been meeting with the group before and after school.
I have to run the school. I can't just have people walking out anytime that they want to. So what can we do? So I'm hoping that we don't have that. If we have that, we'll deal with it.
Meanwhile, at Creighton University, there will be a walkout.
You know, walking out of class and kind of making your presence known, I think draws a lot of attention to the issue.
Some students and faculty planning to meet in front of St. John's at 10 a.m. for 17 minutes, praying, then reading the names of every mass shooting and the number of victims since Columbine.
Enough is enough is enough is enough is enough. We're done. We need to support kids who are having some traction.
Elkhorn School sent letters to families last week reminding that students are expected to attend all classes.
She messed up.
Says it's planning on a normal day tomorrow. Omaha, Lincoln, and
she messed up again.
Back to you.
That's all for now. Bye.